It's Ilene here. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm doing the Romantic Dinner for Two Challenge, and this is hosted by Crafty Kitty. You guys must check out her channel. She does amazing things. She does DIYs, Dollar Tree hauls, thrift hauls, all sorts of things. Before I show you what I'm sitting by, which is my romantic tablescape for dinner for two, I would like you to please subscribe to my channel and don't forget, hit that bell icon so you get notified every time I upload to YouTube. So here's what the table looks like, and now we're gonna get a little closer. This all here makes up what is the centerpiece of the table, but I put it along the side because I did not want it to be blocking any conversation that would go on while you're having your romantic dinner for two. So that is why I put the table settings or place settings right next to one another. Now this bottle here that I used for the floral arrangement was from an old bottle of, I believe, rum. I ended up painting it with some white chalk paint and added some food coloring. Popped on this bow. This is just ribbon from the Dollar Tree, flowers from the Dollar Tree. Because part of this challenge was to only use dollar store items, thrifted items, or items from your stash. So these succulents were, I already had them and they were from the Dollar Tree. I took them apart from what I used to have them in. And that's really it, I just popped them in the mason jar. Now of course a romantic dinner has to have some wine and some candles. These little tea light candles I have on this white feather from the Dollar Tree. I scattered some hearts around the table that I made with my Cricut machine. Here's the place setting that I made using just plain old red napkin, the silverware. And I took an extra napkin here and I folded it into like a flower. There's videos on YouTube, so if you guys want to know how to do that, it's right there. And I just popped this little chocolate in the middle. On the side here, I have the menu that I made. And this is what I would like to be having as a belated Valentine's dinner. I laid some doilies down and put the wine glass on top. White Zinfandel is my favorite. All right, guys, thank you so much for being here to see how I created my Dinner for Two Romantic Table Challenge. I hope that you enjoyed it. I definitely look forward to hearing the feedback in the comments down below. Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget, hit that bell icon so you get notified every time I upload to YouTube. I'll see you soon.